atmosphere. It's a great privilege, thank you so much. And we're heading back home for 7 days. So I'd just like to say a big thank you to our crew for putting up with us, especially to Amir, who's leaving us today. But we hope we'll see you back in October. Same goes for Paul, Chuck, for taking care of my beloved crew, and to Tony for just being a sex muscle god.
Come on.
soul, a hammering in your head, don't stop. And a bullet train from Tokyo. She gave feeling when someone rushes, bump rushes, everything's okay. And of course I know that you're going to groan with great pain, but of course I'm going to sing the same of music, you know that, right? I know this is maybe a freaky thing, but that's how me in Scotland, and I bet you these people up there from Scotland learned about Austria from the same of music. My favourite song, absolutely one of my ultimate favourite songs, is the one that goes, I can't remember what, how it starts, it goes, miserable you. to you, because first of all, I'm going to ask the crowd to tell me who's spitting on me, and what normally happens is they clean off and leave you by yourself, and then I get all these men, including my own fucking crew, to come find you, take you outside, fuck you up like you ain't never been fucked up before. You guys are asking me, please step aside from the person next to you spitting on me, because I'm going to get you motherfucking fucked up! Get the fuck, everybody, if you see somebody fucking spitting on me, I want you to move away from the motherfucker who did it, because boy, you're going to fucking start freaking out right about now. Did you fucking spit on me, motherfucker? You?
Thank you. Thank you.
wish I could speak to you in Austrian, but I have no idea how to even start. So I say Dankeschön, that's the closest I could get. So this is a title track of our record. This is for everybody who feels like we do. This is for all the dark things in the world who don't necessarily go with the school of Jessica Simpson, fucking J-Lo. And people who wish to ignore the shit in the corner and the thing in the room. This one isn't for you. This is called Bleed Like Me.
Baby, can't.
say that was so fucking cute. So who knows when we will see you again? In the meantime, I hope you have a good life. I hope you're good. I hope you do something fucking fabulous with your lives. I hope you fall in love with something fabulous. Right? I hope you change the world, at least. And do your fucking best, right? No? I hope you'll try! Who knows what's gonna happen until we meet again. Be safe. Be wonderful. Be loved. This is right between the eyes.